Brian Holmes headed to King Harbor in Redondo Beach to catch some perch and maybe some calico bass with his 7-year-old son, Gavin. But then they got an incredible surprise. They hooked and landed this beautiful yellowtail. What a great father and son moment. Gavin, congratulations from Friedman Adventures. You're number one. Nice going, boys.